rocked back and forth and crocheted. Oh, listen to the crickets. Look at the rooster. Smell the hay, I told her. And see the pretty little egg that the hen just laid. The little old lady took off her glasses and squinted. And how she responded literally had me floored. She said, "It's nice to meet someone who appreciates the beauty that nature initiates. It's sweet to hear. But we, my dear, I'm truly bored."
Des États-Unis, Monsieur Phillip Huber.